It's day 154, and I'm back home. The cat survived, the house survived, the persons looking after the people, even looking after the house, survived. We're all good, we survived. 1,100-ish miles later. Driving, we're all good. Not to come back, just for the trip. I was thinking I was going to do this last thing this morning before we left while still in France, but I did not. So, because I'm quite tired, we're going to do just some more of the French tunes. Do what I would have done this morning if I'd done it. Doesn't mean I've got a keyboard back in case I need to work anything out, but I'll probably just not use it. So. Split notes. Cool, here we go. Whew. So next one, I Will Wait For You from the Umbrellas of Cherbourg. Maybe. Moderately with a lilt. At least now I can just hit a note and... No, that's the start note. Get that in my head. That is a weird bit. Less weird with the chords. My piano is so dusty. How's that so dusty? I dusted it before I left. Anyway. And then we repeat. With a swing tempo. Yeah, we'll go something like If You Go Away. only with the English words on this particular version, even though French words are music by Jacques Brel. English words by Rod McCuen. McCuen? I don't even know if I'm saying his name right. I know the French guy. Right, slowly with much feeling. Anyway, then we repeat back somewhere. Il fait bon thème. Il fait bon thème. I think that's how you'd say that. Which is. Yes, just tuning on that. at C, especially when I'm playing it one-handed. Weird. Slash D sharp, D flat, sorry. Ooh. Okay, is that beautiful? Sounds like a D flat, 7 flat 5. Oh, that's interesting. Try same sub. I don't think I've ever realised that those two were the same. G7 flat 5 is the same notes. Yes, it's D7 flat 5. Cool. Okay. Learned something. Not related to trumpet, but there we go. Where was that? Distracting myself. Oh. I know it didn't go on that long, but I always enjoy. Ooh, not like that. That fourth to the minor fourth, always good. Whew. Okay, let's just do one where I don't play piano. If we only have l'un, condonna que l'amour. Maybe. From Jacques Brel, is alive and well and living in Paris. Hey, wasn't the last one called by Jacques Brel? Oh, that was by Jacques Plant. Jacques Brel, yeah, the two back. I thought so. Interesting. Oh, French words and music by Jacques Brel. There you go. On this one as well. You'd hope he'd be alive and well if he's doing his own thing. So we've got Hallelujah vibes going on. That D was terrible. When? Do Not bad, I didn't think I'd hit that even, weirdly. Actually, it felt quite stable. I'll see how it came across later, but it felt quite stable, which is nice. Oh, nice. Cool. So anyway, in conclusion, it's good to be home. Lots of washing to do. My keyboard is dusty. See what I play tomorrow. Who knows? Maybe I'll do some scales. Exciting times. See you there. Bye.